in Jordan, Helen Tewolde immigrated to Canada with her parents when she was very young. She epitomizes the common but incredible story of an immigrant family who have made a home in Canada and given their very best to building a better future for their children. Helen has straddled the immigrant world of her parents and Canada, marking several achievements and milestones impacting young people and the community around her. Not only has she met the expectations that immigrant parents put on their children, she has become a role model to a diverse spectrum of people. Helen serves beyond her own Eritrean Canadian community. She is active with many other community groups and organizations across the GTA, Canada, and internationally. Helen is a visionary, an innovative builder.
I know the struggles and the challenges and obstacles that my parents have faced. And I feel that, you know, I'm able to navigate Canadian society in a way that they were not able to. I have done a lot of the activities that Skills for Change promotes, such as working on, you know, educational and research around newcomers, immigrants, refugees, around the labor market for marginalized youth, Aboriginal youth, African Canadian youth. I'm currently working as a community grants developer, which means that we develop community capacity in order to deliver relevant programs.
Community Service Award is important for Ernst & Young because we believe investing in the communities that we operate in is very important.
I think that my ability to research those realities and then link it to my everyday lived reality is the reason why I advocate. And it's the reason why I feel that there's no way I can do research without advocacy and community service. And making sure that people know that this is not just your experience, it's also other people's experiences around the world.
You know, being in the people business, getting the best talent from wherever they come from is very critical to our business and to the GTA economy. For us, approximately 25% of our workforce in Canada are immigrants. And about a third of our hires over the last 3 years in terms of experienced hires, or what some would call lateral hires, are newcomers to Canada. So even for our business, immigrants are a significant facet of our workforce.
I think Canada is a leader in terms of promoting equity and diversity in the workforce because we do have leading institutions. I'm at one of them right now, OISE UT, which is really promoting the need for equity in the workforce.
Helen Tewolde is indeed indicative of the new pioneers coming to Canada that are helping to craft new stories in our communities.